This morning, money matters. Where do North Carolina homeowners rank for electric bills? And the Red Delicious apparently is no longer America's favorite apple. Jane King is at the NASDAQ with those stories and more. Happy Monday to you, Jane.
Happy Monday to you too, Jasmine. Well, North Carolina households pay about average for electric bills when it comes to the price of electricity, at least for kilowatt hour. Now, 24/7 Wall Street says the average monthly bill in the state is $121. That's actually the 15th highest in the nation. North Carolina's largest source of power is nuclear. Well, a T-Mobile hack may have exposed the data of 2 million customers. T-Mobile says passwords may have also been accessed, though only in encrypted form. The people affected are being notified via text message. And Wells Fargo has laid off more than 600 workers in its mortgage lending unit. The move is made as the bank grapples with a slowdown in its home loan business. 106 of those job cuts are in North Carolina, most of those in the Charlotte area. And gas prices could jump ahead of Labor Day. AAA says vacation demand could drive prices higher this week. AAA reported a national average retail gas price of $2.84. That's for regular and leaded. It's about the same as a month ago. AAA says the current average price in the Greensboro area is $2.65 a gallon. And pet insurance premiums topped $1 billion last year for the first time. The Wall Street Journal says 1.8 million pets are now covered by insurance. The American Pet Product Association says it's the expense of pet health care that's driving this. Americans have spent $17 billion on veterinary care last year. And one cannabis expert says the U.S. is poised for growth in the legal marijuana market. Paul Rosen, head of a firm that invests in promising cannabis companies, says the industry is at a point that is too big to fail. He believes eventually federal law will legalize cannabis nationwide. And the Red Delicious apple, likely to lose its title as the most popular apple this year. It's a perch it held for more than a half century. Now, the U.S. Apple Association is projecting that the Gala apple will usurp the Red Delicious for the top spot. The association says consumers apparently like the Gala's taste, texture, and sweetness. Well, the S&P 500 and the NASDAQ closed at record highs on Friday. Tech stocks, which have been the best performing sector this year, led the gains. Now, the Dow was also higher, not at a record though. Does look like a quiet start today. We're heading into a holiday week. It might be a quiet week ahead. Live in the NASDAQ market site in Times Square, I'm Jane King from Fox 8 News. Jasmine, back to you.
Thank you. The Golden Delicious has always been my favorite, so who knows?
I love the Red Delicious still. The color of it's just great.
There you go. Who loves red? Thank you so much, Jane.
Yes, thanks.